Hello everyone! This time we are going to solve problems involving arithmetic and geometric sequence. If you are new to our channel, please like and subscribe. So here is the problem. How many terms are in the arithmetic series? 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus triple dots plus 99 plus 101. So ang tinatanong dito is how many terms? So we are looking for the number of terms. So, ano yung formula na na-derive natin from the arithmetic sequence? So, ito yon. N is equal to a sub n minus a sub 1 all over d plus 1. So, ito yung formula natin from arithmetic sequence. So, ngayon, papalitan natin lahat ng yan from the given problem. So, yung a sub n is the last term. Okay? A sub 1 is the first term. And then, d is the common difference. So, ngayon, ano yung last term natin? Ang last term natin is 101. So, 101 minus, so, ang first term natin is 5. So, minus 5 all over common difference or yung D. Ang common difference natin dito, syempre, ang dinadagdag natin bawat number is 2. Okay? Para makuha yung 2, 7 minus 5. 9 minus 7. So, 2. And then, plus 1. Okay? So, now, that is equal to 101 minus 5 is 96. Divided by 2, that is equal to 48. So, plus 1. So, again, 96 divided by 2, that is equal to 48 plus 1. Therefore, the number of terms is 49. So, there are 49 terms in the arithmetic series. So, here is the next problem. Find the common difference of an arithmetic sequence with a sub 4 is equal to 10 and a sub 11 is equal to 45. So, ang given natin is 4th term and 11th term. The formula for the common difference na na-derive from arithmetic sequence is d is equal to a sub n minus a sub 1 all over n minus 1. Okay? So, a sub n again is the last term. A sub 1 is the first term. N is the number of terms. Okay? In our case, since our given is a sub 4, we do not have a sub 1. So, papalitan natin yung a sub 1 ng a sub 4. Therefore, our another formula is a sub n minus a sub 4. Diba? Ang base sa sinabi ko sa inyo, kapag walang given na a sub 1, pwede nyo siyang gamitin yung na binigay. So, a sub 4 ang binigay dyan or given. So, a sub 4 ang gagamitin natin. And then, subscript niya, syempre, n, number of terms, and then minus, subscript din to, 4. Okay? Kung ano yung subscript ng A, 4, and then 4 din yan. Kung pang ilang terms yung given. A sub n and A sub 4. Okay po. So, palitan na natin. So, ngayon, A sub n is the last term. Ang last term natin dito is 45. Minus 4th term is 10. Okay, pinapalitan lang natin yung values. And then, n, number of terms, yung huling number natin, pang 11. Minus the first given, 4th term. So, 4. Okay? 4 yung ano, yung subscript. And then, 45 minus 10, that is equal to 35. Okay? Over, 11 minus 4 is 7. And then 35 divided by 7, that is equal to 5. Therefore, our common difference in this problem is 5. The next problem here is, the sum of the first 10 terms of an arithmetic sequence is 530. What is the first term if the last term is 80? What is the common difference? So, ang unang hinahanap natin is the first term. Kailangan nating alamin muna lahat ng given. So, ang unang binigay na numero dyan is yung 10. Okay? So, ano yan? That is the number of terms. So, n, ang symbol natin for number of terms, that is equal to 10. Siyempre, ang kasunod na binigay dyan is yung 530. So, ano yung 530 na yan? That is the sum of the 10 term. Okay? So, we have S sub 10, 10 numbers yung pinag-plus mo, ang nakuha mo ay 530. Okay? And then, ano yung kasunod na binigay? Yung last term, which is 80. So, last term natin, yung pang-sampung number, syempre, A sub 10, is equal to 80. And then, ang hinahanap natin is yung first term, that is A sub 1. Okay? A sub 1. So, ngayon, anong formula ang gagamitin natin? So, dalawa ang formula natin sa arithmetic sequence, yung pagkuha ng nth term at saka pagkuha ng sum. So, dahil given na yung sum, so, ang formula na gagamitin natin dito ay S sub n is equal to n over 2 times the quantity of A sub 1 plus A sub n. Okay? So, ito yung formula na gagamitin natin dahil meron na tayong sum, meron tayong value ng n, at meron na tayong value ng last term or a sub n. Ang nawawala ay a sub 1. So, palitan na natin yung mga values ng nasa formula. So, s sub n, syempre given na yan, s sub 10, that is 530. So, 530 yung sum equals... So, n. Ano yung value ng n natin? So, 10 over 2 times a sub 1. So, yung a sub 1, walang value. Kaya, i-rewrite lang natin yung a sub 1 plus a sub n. Ano ang value ng a sub n natin or last term? That is 80. Okay, so i-simplify muna natin yung nasa formula. So, 10 divided by 2. So, pwede na natin i-divide dyan. So, magiging 5 na yan. So, i-rewrite ulit natin. 530 is equal to 5 times the quantity of a sub 1 plus 80. Okay, so dito, pwede na tayo kaagad mag... divide. Kasi ang operation naman dito 5 times the quantity a sub 1 plus 80. So, pwede na nating i-divide ito both side by 5. Okay? Pag dinivide natin yan both side by 5, ang makukuha natin is... So, 530 divided by 5, that is 106. Equals, so syempre, 5 divided by 5, so 1 na yan. Mawawala na yung 5. So, matitira na lang is a sub 1 plus 80. And then, dito, ang operation kasi natin ay plus 80. So, ang reverse operation nito ay minus. So, mag-minus naman tayo both side ng 80. Okay? Kung ito ay minus, ang reverse operation niya ay plus. So, since plus 80, minus 80 ka both side. Okay? So, ngayon, 80 minus 80, syempre, 0. Then, 106 minus 80, that is equal to 26. Therefore, our first term is 26. A sub 1 is 26. Okay, let us proceed to the next question. What is the common difference? So, nakuha na natin yung ating first term or yung a sub 1. So, again, ang a sub 1 natin kanina na nasolve is 26. Ngayon, sa pagkuha ng common difference, again, the formula is D is equal to A sub N minus A sub 1 all over N minus 1. So, yung A sub N natin is last term, A sub 1 is the first term, N is the number of terms. So, ngayon, ano ang last term natin dito? So, that is 80. Okay? Minus, ang first term natin is 26. So, yung number of terms natin is 10 minus 1. Okay, so 80 minus 26, that is equal to 54 all over 9. So, 10 minus 1 is 9. And then, divide natin. 54 divided by 9, that is equal to 6. Okay, so ang common difference natin ay 6. Kung magdadagdag tayo ng 6, 26 plus 6, 32. Plus 6 ulit, so 38. Hanggang makarating ka kay 80 na last term, na A sub 10.